points against Sheffield Wednesday. While Wednesday took the lead 10 minutes before the break. Antonio with a flick past Jason Steele, but Middlesbrough equalised straight after the restart. Lucas Jukovic's pass was met by Mustafa Carriol to make it 1-1.